Okay, we just got to accept that we're Leona swaying into Soraka Ezreal early. Wow, I'm surprised he didn't try like Flash. Soraka Q, it really sucks. I feel like I actually played that so well too, but it just didn't matter. Damn, that's kind of unfortunate. Yo, what's up, Euclid? How you doing, brother? Actually, what up, David? What's up, Darkest Night? This week. Ah. Lost comp kind of sus, no? I feel like our comp's actually pretty damn good. We all just want to fucking ram it in. Kind of just like a ram it in team comp. Yo, it's okay, man. It's okay. Baby oil? I still don't know what that means. So I'm gonna assume the Diddy thing is some... I don't care. and assume it's something fucking weird. We don't have the emote Binky anymore. Wait, a Binky emote? Yeah, it was like a stupid ass cat with a Binky. It's up, small meat, Pete. God, we love small meats here. This is a small dick, big heart stream. It is. Like, I'm very small. Like, extremely. What's up, Kaigen?
Is it not enough for Noxus to be strong?
Of course you're welcome. Peepo City, of course you're welcome. You're Peepo City. Like every Gnar I've been facing is just 1v5. Talos is mad. Is he all right? this poor Ezreal. Like, he actually just got fucked hard by a Galio. I wonder who the duo people on our team, like, who's pissed. I guess I'm gonna just assume mid and jungle because Zalus is tilted. That guy is a fed Gnar. Holy shit. He did a lot more damage than I thought he was going to.
I cannot lead if I allow fools to stumble about before me.
Now if it's been my back.
What is one more demon? I already have some.
Does Large Rod build into Morello's now? Nice. If I had a Rylai's there, we'd kill every single one. Actually, that would have been nuts. I have Rylai's now, though. was a Sorbius. So you know how U is the fist bump, like good job? I is the reverse. It's like bad job. And then it's like it's okay as the response. It's I'm sorry.
There is always a choice. The truth is the exception.
They thought I was the one getting caught.
I am not done.
So he's dog shit. I mean, they're not really like changing too much about him. I mean, I don't really care if he ends up being dog shit. I'm still gonna play him. Okay, I think the enemy team FF's now. Yohogwi, thank you. It's five big beefy. Just how you like it, right, Nakashi? Warm. Last fight either. Dub Strom. Destroyed. Let's just keep going. Big, like actually big. Song name? Lazy Nebula Daydream. Mine's actually quite small, but thank you. Like, they're literally just getting bent over hard. Is it not enough for nothing? What's up, Bloss? How you doing, man? That's actually pretty cool. I actually never even noticed that. Thank you.
you intend to keep?
The guy's so tilted. Why did you link my stat thingy? What does that do?
I suppose I should be grateful I have decent food near me.
Hello? Yo, Mikey, by the way, we got a Pikachu or a Pichu, and it instantly died. So. Okay, it didn't actually instantly die. You failed a run, and then you got spiderwebs, so you couldn't swap, and then you died. I feel like even though I died there, I cranked real hard. I think I smurfed this game super hard. Nice. Took out the damage.